what?
She jumped.
And he bird that's active at night. So does anybody know what we call an animal that's active at night?
I got to stay here all day.
This is an owl. We're just talking about him. His name is Kelly. And he is nocturnal. Yeah, nocturnal. So he's asleep during the day and active at night.
Okay, well.
Loves to eat mice. And here at the zoo, that's fresh frozen mouse. Yeah, and he's grown up though. See, some grown up are small, like some grown up dogs. Like,
oh, they're just blobs.
His name is Pellet, and he's a little Eastern screech owl. A little Eastern screech owl. He's born on his 16th year.
You want to see live?
He's an older guy.
You want to see him jump in? I'm not sure he's going to jump in.
Yeah. Sometimes they come in gray, and sometimes they're rust. But they're fast enough to use in the central U.S. So look up every once in a while because you never know what you're doing. Our new and he can turn his head halfway around. Oh, well. Have your head more than halfway around. No, but if you can, he is turning all of his head about 3/4 of the way around.
Do you want to see any of
I don't think she can find
them.
We have two animal ambassadors here today. We have Woody and the penguin up there.